Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're all doing well. Hey, you come to folks. It's a long valley post. She's trying to find a thought that's escaped her mind. She says that's the one I love the most. It stops not far behind. She never lets me in. Only tells me where she's been. She's had too much to drink. I say that I don't care. I just rub my hands, do what I can, and I pray to God she's gonna help me fly away. Let her cry. Let the tears fall down the grave. Let her sit. Every evening on a bed, let her go. Then walk right out of me. If the sun comes up tomorrow, let her in. Oh, let her in. Up alone, found a note standing by the phone saying, "Baby, maybe I'll be back someday. I wanted to look for you. You walked in, I didn't know just what I should do. So I sat back down and had a beer and felt sorry for myself. So you let her cry. And the tears fall down the grave. Let her sit. Every evening on her bed, let her go. Let her walk right out of it. If the sun comes up tomorrow, let her in. Oh, let her in." Let the tears fall down the grave. Let her sit. Every evening on her bed, let her go. Let her walk right out of me. If the sun comes up tomorrow, let her in. Last night I tried to leave, cried so much you could not believe that she was the same girl I fell in love with long ago. She went in the back to get high. I sat down on my couch and cried, saying, "Woman, no, will you help me? Won't you hold my hand and let her cry? Let the tears fall down the grave, let her sit. Every evening on her bed, let her go. Let her walk right out of me. If the sun comes up tomorrow, get her in. Oh, let her in." Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. So I've had a message from Shane. We've got some new audio gear, so if it's a little quiet, which Shane's telling me it is, I might need to turn things up just a fraction, maybe. So send me a message, let me know how the audio is, if it's doing the job or not. Here we go, just a little tweak. Let's see if that sorts things out. So very sensitive. It's very sensitive that there's a microphone right there, and it's very sensitive. Hope you had a good week, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you've been staying safe and everybody's well and healthy and doing okay. Good to see loads of people in the stream already. Mick Burke's big fan, he's in again. Good to see you, Mick. Apparently that's better. Oh, that's good. All right. Christopher Booth, and it's John Barbary's birthday. Big shout out to John, mate from way back. We were thick as thieves. Well, it was the Three Musketeers, me, Boothie, and Johnny Booth. Johnny Barbary. I got to the end of my alphabetical song list and decided to go back and add a couple of new ones and ones I hadn't already done, and you know, so gonna do a Crowded House song. A little bit more, says Shane. All right, just a fraction. We'll see how that works. Don't want to be overloading things, so we'll see how that goes. Here's a Crowded House song. Somewhere deep inside, something's got a hold on you. It's fishing me up. See you stretch on forever, and I know I'm right. First time in my life. That's why I tell you, you better be whole. good to see everybody. Michaela, how you going, Michaela? Good to see Kylie in the house as well. And hopefully we got that sound, that audio sorted out. It's a little bit of fun, a little bit challenging. Got some bits and pieces organised through the week, and well, this is the first time out for everything, so. Thanks very much for supporting the live stream, ladies and gentlemen, tuning in. That's awesome. It makes my week. In fact, I look forward to Sunday nights very much these days, because it's my chance to get out and, well, virtually anyway, get out and entertain some people. So that's a good thing. And loads and loads of local musicians who are doing a great job with the same setup. The Pahl Brothers today, watch their live stream. Fantastic. So give me a thumbs up or mention the guys in the comments. They did a fantastic job today, and it's always great to see local musicians doing what they do in these interesting times. I'm going to do an old song. I think I say that a lot. If it wasn't obvious, I'm trying to do a little bit of something for everybody. So here's an oldie from the 60s. This one goes like this. I was introduced to this from the on the Commitment soundtrack. So if you're familiar with that one, you'll know this song. Job with the live stream from the Art Centre the other night. That was fantastic, guys. Just sensational. Shout out to Val Munroe. Oh yeah, Mildura Special School staff, because that's pretty cool. So this is my other gig when I'm not doing that. All right, here's a song from Live.
Feel so weary. My heart
sounds of an end. Sends a bomb on the ship, but down my spine. Down my spine. For those who were in the know, that was a Screaming Jet song. It wasn't a live song at all, but anyway. Good to see Michelle in the house. Good to see you. And hope the young fella's doing well. Don Don's in the house, Phil Munro's in the house, we are all happening. Thank you very much, folks. Now, I did say I was going to be at the Sandbar this week, but that, they're renovating, so somehow we get some wires crossed. But we'll talk about maybe the possibility of a live stream from one of the local venues. And a big shout out to those guys, all the local venues supporting live music. They'll be back in action very soon. So get and support those guys. The Crown Hotel's back in action. They're with limited numbers, of course. They're doing their bit and getting back into action. Golly Hotel, I believe, is renovating at the moment. So hopefully they'll be back up and running soon. We'll be able to do that. Sandbar, as I said, they're renovating. I was talking to Mel today. He's removed the ceiling, or the, what do you call that? Suspended ceiling, and the original ceiling from the 1930s, that's still there. So he's pulling everything else out, and we'll, if you get into the Sandbar, have a look at that in a couple of weeks' time. All right, here's a song I've been working on all week. So we'll see how this goes. You'll have to maybe we'll see how this goes. Little Cold Chisel. His leg break, but anyway, that was the first time, so hey, something new. All right, we're just gonna read. Thank you, Bryony. Bryony's helping me out as per usual, doing the she's flat out with the whiteboards here. So we got Ian Longshaw, good to see you, Ian. Glad you're in the house with the one of my favorite photographers. Good to see you, buddy. Leonie Hydell, Gav Hydell, Gav, big supporter, and he's got dibs on the first date. If you'd like to book me, if you would like to book me for something at your place after all this social restriction stuff is over, send me a message. We'll see what we can do. Gav Hydell's got dibs on the first date, so. And if you need to, get a few friends together. Just all chip in. You can do it. It's all good. Better man Robbie Williams for Terry Jones. Coming right now. Here we go. Happy birthday to John Barbary again.
Love me, I need to rest in all.
sip on in the pouring rain. Give me in the summer, Lord, I feel the cold. Feel I'll get old before my time. Is my soul feels ashamed? I'll grow through this pain. Lord, I'm doing all I can to be a better man. Go easy on my conscience, 'cause it's not my fault. I know I've been taught to take the blame. Give me the summer, Lord, I feel the cold. Feel I'm getting old before my time. And my soul feels ashamed. I will grow through this pain.
With dinner, so I need something to spark me up a bit, otherwise I was going to go to sleep. This is a song from the 80s, goes like this. Alright. Yeah.
is where you can see it, folks. Come on now. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. Fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I will be waiting. Time after time. Time after time.
Hope everything's going well for you, buddy, with the gin and the sanitizer and the rum and all that stuff. He's a busy man, Steve. Got the give Fossies a bit of a try, folks. If you haven't already, hook into that stuff. It's good. I got a hi from Bundaberg. Can't see who that is. Anyway. I will look at all the comments and reply to those appropriate and say good day after the show, folks. I really, really appreciate everybody tuning in and sharing things around. Glenn Martin, good to see you here, buddy. Glenn's been kicking some goals. And get on to Glenn, because he's not only is he a great musician, but he mows lawns. So get on to Glenn. If you need your lawns mowed or your landscaping done, Glenn's your man. All right, I had a request for the rallies in WA. I'm pointing that way. I have no idea which way WA is right now. I'm disoriented. But anyway, the rallies from WA wanted to hear an Elvis song. So I learnt this one this week, and, well, here we go. Yeah.
bit of horses. Coming not right now, maybe. Sorry about that. Horses. Next time, maybe. See how we go. But keep the requests coming, folks, because it's inspiring me to learn some materials like just that one there. All right, here we go. Song might be a little bit away from being able to do that one, but I'll get it. Look, it's certainly a song that I'm very keen to do, so you never know your luck, Steve. It could come up. Go the clump. There's a blast from the past. Good to see you guys.
All right, here's a. Well, this song was done by many, many people, and now it's been done by me. Watching a little earlier, here's a song for you, Foz. This one goes like this.
Finally I figured out that it took a long, long time. And now there's a turnabout, yeah, because I'm trying. Live in town, so come. Down my road, please to you, just can't turn and walk away.
What's good?
falling from blue skies. Words without sound are coming from your
Hotel with you in tow doing some bass guitar for me. Saw Jez Papp and Chris Booth were in the house. We'll be back with the Mojos very soon too. So can't wait for it for all this to finish, and well, hopefully soon we'll be out and about and doing some live entertainment with people in the room for a change. That'll be fantastic. So if you've been enjoying things, folks, please come along when this is all done. Support some live music in a venue and come out and enjoy yourselves. Have a great time, because that's what we're all hanging out for. Mark Jenkins, Matchbox 20, 3 a.m. Okay, done.
Baby,
Sounded funny. I had a whiteboard in front of my speaker. Jody Gibson's in the house. Good to see you, Jody. Hey, give me a thumbs up, folks, if everything sounds okay, because I got some new audio stuff and we're sorting some things out. Shane Searle was helping me out from Riverbend Guitar Repairs. So apparently he doesn't just fix guitars, he gives feedback on audio on live streams. Good stuff. Song. Hey!
Dragon at the Bridge Hotel, 1985, I think that says, which is, yeah, spot on. I reckon I saw Men at Work and Aussie Crawl about the same time. Fantastic, great live local, Aussie bands, local to the country anyway. So, fantastic. Just occurred to me, it might not have been that version of Better Man someone was asking for before, but anyway, hopefully, because that's the one I know. Gonna do a Van Morrison tune because of this.
The dark end of the street, to the bright side on the road, we'll be lovers once again on the bright side of the road. Little darling, come with me. Little darling, come with me. Won't you help me sing my song? Won't you help me sing the song? To the dark end of the street, to the bright side of the road. And into this life we're born, honey, sometimes we don't know why. And if time seems to go so fast, in the twinkling of an eye, let's enjoy it while we can. Enjoy it while we can. Won't you help me sing my song? Help me sing my song. To the dark end of the street, to the bright side of the road.
The Elvis tune for you way back, so you'll have to watch the stream. Oh, it's terrible. You're gonna have to go back and watch the stream from the start. If you happen to watch the stream from the start because you came in late and you want to leave me a thumbs up or a message, do that, because I keep an eye on it, and I really appreciate everybody tuning in and saying good day and commenting. It's fantastic. Really, really makes me happy. Another Cold Chisel song goes like this. Left it all behind for my cheap wine. drinking rockin' a fuels, oh yeah. Spent all night breaking all the blues, oh yeah. Spending every minute of the day before, watching the ocean, watching the shore, watching the sunrise, thinking that we'll never be more. School back next week after next, but lots of stuff going on with the remote learning. So all the parents, all the people out there who've got kids at home doing the remote learning thing, I hope feel for you because I'm on the other end of that, and it's tough. But anyway, it is what it is, and we'll be back most school in Victoria anyway back as of the 26th, and a lot of parents be going, yeah. All right, folks, I got a couple more to do. A big thank you to everybody for tuning in again. We've been all cooped up for a long time, and it seems like a lot longer than it has been. Seven weeks of live streams, and we'll see how we go with number 8. Could be coming from somewhere else, but I'll let you know. I'm looking at my whiteboards. Bridie's been helping me out. I'm going to do this one, folks. It's an old Daddy Cool song, goes like this. I'm open around. Word because you ain't treating me right. Come back again. I'm just crazy about you, babe. I spoke to your dad, and I spoke to your mom. Said I was crazy, it made me feel sad. Come back again. I'm just crazy about you, babe. Feeling so sad. So lonely too. You don't know how it is to be sad, lonely and blue. Come back again. I'm just crazy about you, babe. Hey, I'm dance, and I followed you home. back again. I'm just crazy about you, baby, baby, now. I really don't know what to do. Everything you say does make me feel blue. I'm open and round, feasted at night, worried because you ain't treating me right now. Come back again, I'm just crazy about you, babe. Yeah, come back again, I'm just crazy about you, babe. Yeah, come back again, I'm just crazy about you, babe. Come back again. I'm just crazy about you, babe, 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 babe.
Thank you very much. I got one more to do, and I don't know what to do because I flicked past a couple of songs now at the end, and I. Oh. So, first suggestion that I know I'll do. So, throw them at me, folks. In fact, I think I have one already because this was asked for a little earlier in the live stream. Somebody was after a little Brian Adams. So I'm going to do this one to see you out. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for tuning in. Remember, every Sunday, 8 o'clock, we're doing this again. Let everybody know, share it around, folks. Invite your friends, your neighbours, your the people you don't like if they, you know, anyway. Here's like this.
Through the sixth string, falling at 5 and 9. Paid to my fingers, but what the summer of 69? Me and some guys on the stool, and a band I'm driving hard. Jimmy Quick, don't have got married. Should've known we'd never get far. All I wanna look back now, it's all I see, the last story. much, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you've had a great week. Hope you've enjoyed the live stream. Be ready for next Sunday, 8 o'clock. Same bat time, same bat channel. Hope you have a great week, ladies and gentlemen. Remember, don't take any shit from anybody and stay safe. I'll see you then. Bye, guys.